Are you having any issues now that you restarted?